The Olympic spectacle this year has not been the kind of spectacle the International Olympic Committee wanted. Quite apart from the tragic deaths of the 9 Israeli athletes, the games have been marred by cases of bad officiating and questionable decision-making. Boxing judges had to be replaced after they demonstrated they didn't know how to judge a fight. Olympic leaders seem to be in a rush to resume the games as quickly as possible after the memorial for the dead Israeli athletes. The IOC banned two American runners who didn't stand at attention just the way the Olympic Committee wanted them to during the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Those are just a few examples. But the best one came yesterday in the basketball final between the United States and the Soviet Union. Robert Hager reports on what happened.
With only 3 seconds left, the United States went ahead for the first time. Then there was so much confusion, the referees stopped play. The Americans protested. They said if there was confusion, it was caused by the Russians coming off their bench. In any event, 2 seconds had been used, leaving 1 second to play. But at this point, someone at the scorer's table decided that, to be fair, the 2 seconds used shouldn't count. That the Russians should have 3 seconds left. But the automatic scoreboard clock was not set back. When the horn went off after 1 second, the Americans thought they had won. Now came the turnaround. Officials said the ending had to be replayed, this time permitting the Russians a full 3 seconds.
There are another 3 seconds left.
What happened next was unbelievable. Now it was the Russians' turn to celebrate. The United States lodged an official protest of this, and the medal ceremony was held up while a jury deliberated overnight. At a news conference this afternoon, the Hungarian chairman of the basketball appeals jury announced the Russian victory would stand.
1 second on the clock. He can't stop the game with 1 second on the clock. He handed the ball. They put the ball in play. The horn sounded.
The referee ordered the three more seconds after having consulted the tape. Whoever said it, it is up to the referee to decide. He could have ruled that is only 1 second to play. He ruled three.
We are asking you who caused the referee to stop the play, and it was the Russian bench. You looked at the movies, and this is established. Why not credit this, and how can you penalize an American team for the Russian bench coming illegally on the floor, no technical foul call, which is in the book, and nothing else that you have said is in the book?
I don't indeed see the point of the question. All right.
Our team will not be present for the silver medal.
Good.
We do not feel like accepting the silver medal. We feel we are entitled to the gold medal.
To add to the confusion, the medal ceremony itself was repeatedly delayed and its planned location switched from place to place. Finally, officials scheduled it for here in the indoor sports hall. Russia to get the gold basketball medal and America to refuse the second place silver. Robert Hager, NBC News in Munich.
While that report was on, we just received late news from Munich. It is not good news, it is bad news. One person has been shot dead and 3 others wounded in a shooting in the Olympic Village tonight.